Now we will look at techniques which can be used to go much further, to change a person's fundamental belief system and change it for life.
Continue.